Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. For today's video, I wanted to share an updo that I think would be relatively easy to master. This would be great for the holidays that are coming up. This only takes a few minutes to do, and I think anybody can learn how to do it. In today's video, I'm also reviewing Simply O's two hair products. Simply O is a brand that makes clean, safe, and cruelty-free items, and they're now available in the US. You can use my promo code SimplyOSU to get 10% off all of their products site-wide, so make sure to check them out. I will link to these two items down below in the description box. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell so you never miss any future videos, and let's get started! To begin prepping my hair for this hairstyle, I'm using Simply O's Refreshing Scalp Shampoo. I like to have clean hair for a lot of my hairstyles, and I really like using this shampoo because it has a really soft, rich foam, and since it's made with naturally derived ingredients, it doesn't have any parabens or sulfates, which helps rehydrate and nourish the scalp, so it strengthens the scalp in a healthier way, and it helps resolve various scalp issues as well, such as dandruff and dead skin. It has a really nice scent that was created by a professional perfumer. It leaves that clean, refreshing feeling lasting longer. So after I've washed and cleansed my hair, I like to apply the Shining Hair Serum to my wet hair. I like to apply this before using any heated styling tools. So once I apply this, then I like to blow dry my hair. And once my hair is all dry, I like to apply it again before I curl it. This is enriched with healthy natural oils such as argan oil. This helps nourish the hair, it protects it from heat damage by locking in moisture, and it also helps reduce frizz, it loosens tangles, and it minimizes split ends. So once my hair is all curled and prepped, to create the updo, I'm going to start by dividing off sections of hair at my crown and gently backcomb this hair downwards. This is going to create a little bit of volume at the top of my head. Next, I'm going to divide out some hair to frame my face, so just a little bit along my hairline and then a little bit in front of my ears. And then I'm going to combine the rest of my hair together at the back of my head, and I want to make sure to smooth down the sides with a comb. So now I'm just going to take a hairband and tie off the hair into a ponytail. And next I'm going to take the hair serum and use a little bit on my fingers to smooth down little flyaway pieces along my part line and also on the hair that is framing my face. This serum infuses hair with a gorgeous shine. It also has a really nice lightweight texture with no greasy feeling. So now I'm going to take my ponytail and twist it all together. Then I'm going to wrap it around the hairband in a spiral and pull the ends through the middle so they're coming out through the center. And then I'm going to pin the bun in place, and I'm going to slide one in everywhere that I'm holding the hair in place with my fingers. And I'm just going to continue pinning the hair until it feels like it's secured in place and won't fall loose. Simply O is offering an exclusive 10% off discount on their Refreshing Scalp Shampoo and Shining Hair Serum. You can use my promo code SimplyOSU at checkout to get 10% off all of their products site-wide. I will go ahead and link both of the products that I used in today's video down below in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. A big thank you to Simply O for sponsoring today's video. Don't forget to check out their products and use my code SimplyOSU to get 10% off all of their products site-wide. Like and subscribe, click that notification bell so you never miss any future videos, and I will see you next time.